Okay, Hayden, tell everybody where you are.
I'm Hayden.
What?
I'm going to go in this pool to this.
Yeah.
Stop.
Hayden and I, well, are here at the pool in California, of course. Not Michigan. I mean, who has cool pools in Michigan? Anyway, it's been about 10 minutes now, and Hayden doesn't want to get in the pool.
Because it's
so Hayden don't want to come all the way in the pool. This is not...
It's so cold.
I can't go too far. The camera's not waterproof. Try it again. Come on. Try it again. No, start from the top. You're going to slip that way.
I'm going to go like...
We're toughening him up. He's obviously not from New York.
But I'm from California.
You're from California. That's right. And this pool is only, what, 50 degrees? It's not like it's well water. Hayden, I've swam in well water, which is well below 10 degrees. All right? And I loved every second of it.
And I'm going to the second step. Please.
Tell everybody what you told me before when you stepped on the next step.
It was so cold. It cold my penis.
Ah! Yes. Oh, your father's going to be so upset with me later. It's going to be great. Step down. Everybody's watching you. Come on. They're rooting for you. I can hear them right now. Hayden. Hayden. Come on. Third step. I know I'm saying it. I'm saying it. Well, yeah, I guess you got me on that one. Come on down. Yes. Oh, you almost got it. Come on. I'm taping it. We're going to watch this later. You got to do it. Come on, you did it. You did it before. Do it so I can turn the camera off. We're losing battery here. That's the second time I lied to you today, and I'm sorry. You got it. Step on the third step. Come on. Everybody's getting bored. They're going to change the channel. We can't have that. That doesn't happen here on the Johnny Knockout Reality. Don't jump in. Go slow. Come on. Good for you. God bless.
You're so funny.
Come on down. Give me a hand.
No.
What?
I'm gonna do it by myself.
Good man. Good attitude. I like that. Ready? I've been taping your feet now for a while. I don't think people want to see your feet or your butt. Turn the other way. Okay, I'm turning this camera off in 5 seconds and we're going home if you don't come down. Does it work? Did it work? Oh yeah! Booyah! Come on! Stay down here. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Come on. Okay, that's right. You don't want my help. Come on down. Come on. Ready? Put the heels down. Put the heels down. You get used to it. I cried when I first got in the pool too. Remember that? It was very cold. Three. Yeah. Four. Make it to 10. Heels down. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Woohoo! Is he coming in all the way?
Oh,
come on, do it! You were that close! You were that close!
Let me try.
Come on, so we can turn the camera off and do some swimming. I'll show you the doggy paddle. Yes! Booyah! That's good enough for now. We'll be back. Tell him, Hayden.
Bye!
Ow, my ear. We'll see you on the other side.
We'll see you on the other side!
Yeah!
Yay!
Hayden, you gotta tell everybody that you didn't go in the pool.
I didn't go in the pool.
Boo! They're booing you. We're gonna have to fix that, Hayden. We gotta go in. I mean, technically you did go in, but you didn't swim or anything. Hayden, come on. Remember I jumped in just before?
Yeah.
I dove right in, and my glasses came off and everything. Remember I cried a little bit because it was really cold, and then I was okay. He looks so despondent. Hayden, what are we going to do if we just go home? That's not going to be any fun.
We're just going to play with my toys.
Well, you could play with your toys. I don't want to play with them. I hate your toys.
That's mean.
Well, I can't say that I love your toys because then I'll sound like a little baby. The Lego set was awesome, though. We built an airplane before, right?
Uh-huh.
We're gonna go in the pool now? I'm not good with this reverse psychology. Or any children's psychology. I am one way, and that's in the pool or nothing. Okay. Well, we'll see what happens. Maybe you'll go in eventually. Maybe not. I don't know. We were going to go in the hot tub, right?
No.
We were going to, but then... I don't know. Kind of looked dirty. Who knows who farts in that thing, or... I don't know.
A lot of people.
Maybe they do some weird stuff in there. I saw some girl smoking in there before.
You did?
The other day. Yeah, that can't be hygienic at all. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Anything you want to say to the people before we go?
No, that's it.
That's it? We're going to go in the pool maybe? No?
No.
Okay. All right. We'll see what happens.
Nothing's
going to
happen.
He says nothing is going to happen. We'll see about that. Okay. The big question. Did you go in the pool?
No.
No! Can't believe it, man. Today wasn't your day. We got you on the baby bench. Baby bench for people that don't go in the pool. And I'm on the big boy bench because I went in. I'm just kidding, Hayden. It's okay. You're still cool anyway. Cooler than that water. Even though that water was really, really cold. Don't look so upset. It's okay.
I don't like cold water.
Yep. I can't believe it, Hayden. You had to go to the bathroom. We tied up your pants because we had to put you in your dad's shorts. Because you didn't have a pair of your own. We had tied up really tight. We even used rope. And then the second we get in the pool, you had to go to the bathroom. Remember that?
Yes.
So we even stood outside here in the pool area where the shower is, and we actually peed there. Yes, we did. Because that's good parenting. Well, actually, it's because they had locks on the door. Right, Hayden? They had locks on the door. How unfair is that? So, we're forced to pee outside. Like real men. They should be lucky we didn't go in the shrubs, right? Hayden, don't look upset like that. Come on. It's big boy time. You don't need to go in the water. But you gotta be a big boy. Don't be upset. Alright, well, this one was a little bit boring today, but maybe not. Maybe you got a good laugh out of it. I did not. I just can't... What are you saying? I can't just throw the kid in the water. That wouldn't be right. If you were my son, maybe I would. No, I'm kidding. I wouldn't do that. Maybe another day, Hayden. Maybe when you're 60, we'll go in the pool. But then it'll be too cold, because I'm 60. Hayden, smile. What was the coldest part, though, when you stepped in the water?
All of it.
Remember that one part? When you said, oh, man, it was cold. It was so cold it... it gets cold, it shrinks, right?
Yeah.
That's what happens. Ladies don't want to hear that excuse. But it's real. That's what we have to live with.
Can we do it at home?
Can we do what at home?
Video?
Sure.
Like, remember, I beat up...
When I beat you in that video game? Yeah, I remember that. When I was all jacked up on Coke Zero?
Yeah
yes. Yes, I remember that. Want to make more of those? Okay, cool. Can I throw you in the pool first?
No.
Okay. Alright then. Stay tuned for more. And...
We'll see you on the other side.
Do that.
What's that?
That's the hand signal. We go like that after we say it. Yeah!
Okay, Hayden. Hold it close so at least somebody, they could see somebody go in the pool. Ready?
Mm-hmm. Woohoo! I lost my glasses again!
And Johnny just lost his glasses again.
They're in the deep end. Hold on.
He's in the deep end and his glasses is in the deep end.
I got him.
And now we got this.
It's okay. Hayden, water went up my nose. Oh, it burns. It burns so bad.
His nose burns.
Okay, so you saw one person in the pool. You can press that button again. We'll make more videos later.